Laxey was a mining village many years ago. There were 600 miners working under Captain Rowe, but the bottom of the mine shaft was below the waterline, so they had to build a wheel to pump the water from the mine.
And the Laxey wheel keeps turning, turning, turning in Lady Isabella's memory. And while water flows, the Laxey wheel still goes, and the Laxey river runs down to the sea.
For three quarters of a century there were fortunes lost and found, as the miners dug the lead and zinc from underneath the ground. Then came a Great Depression in 1929, and the miners drew their wages for the last time at the mine.
And the Laxey wheel keeps turning, turning, turning in Lady Isabella's memory. And while the water flows, the Laxey wheel still goes, and the Laxey river runs down to the sea.
It stood now for 100 years through wind, rain, snow and drought, and it will keep on turning till the sands of time run out. And though the main mine building is no more than a shell, the wheel still stands majestic in the shadow of Snaefell.
And the Laxey wheel keeps turning, turning, turning in Lady Isabella's memory. And while the water flows, the Laxey wheel still goes, and the Laxey river runs down to the sea. And while the water flows, the Laxey wheel still goes, and the Laxey river runs down to the sea.